Alright, so this is the Green Arrow and Black Canary portion of it. I accidentally skipped it. I skipped a couple of them, but that's okay. I like swamping in this. I also think it's cool that Robert Englund plays Scarecrow. That's really cool from one green room until the next. As well as there's a couple of them. Spoilers, but she's actually not a traitor. As you probably figured out if you watched the last video, which is not quite uploaded yet, but by the time this one's uploaded, it will be, so. Oh, the poor elephant lost its tusk. Good thing it's not real. See, even the computer makes a mistake. Let's hear the little buddy sing. I think that's one of them she says too. Guys, we're both Birds of Prey members. Why are you doing this to each other? I was also pretty surprised. I was also pretty surprised that Catwoman wasn't in the Birds of Prey. Oh, jeez, Lee's. Oh, just got that. Green Arrow, that means. See? He even has the... Those were my... pair of sunglasses line. Except it's with an arrow. I know that one was from the Mortal Kombat movie, but still. You can totally see this guy being Johnny Cage. In fact, if it weren't for Johnny Cage having green energy making him a good Green Lantern, and Green Lantern also being pretty witty, like Johnny Cage, I'd say Johnny Cage should get a Green Arrow. I'm not sure who should get a Green Arrow costume. I don't really have any archers in Mortal Kombat. Including Jin, but I mean, he's completely different. A completely different ethnicity. Are you that dumb computer? a couple of the chapter, double chapters will not be on video due to I'm going to be playing them, off camera while the other videos are uploading, so. Two times in the same match. It's kind of like there or some sort. See, there's another movie reference. Alright, we can skip now. He is referring to Dr. Fate, by the way, because the helmet has taken the body over now, due to the guy in the helmet fighting back to the point where his will was broken. His will was broken! Well, at least I'm on the silver line, so I'm gonna win no matter what. Yay! Because winning is fun. Yeah, well, he suffered for the greater good, so. Take that. See, here's the guy under the helmet.
Kent, you okay?
Your headgear really had you going. I lost control of the boo. The spirit.
The boo. There we go.
Thanks to you, I'm back in charge. For now, I have to consult my masters, the Lord's Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic. Me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear. What comes next? Mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.
No, it rests in Superman's.
Yeah. Come on, let's find Grodd and get the hell out of here.
That was, spooky. Huh. Ah, jeez. Don't just pass her.
But you're coming with us.
This is honestly my favorite chapter in the whole game. Alright, that's good. I don't think I... Yeah, no, I played as, Yeah, okay. I don't like this skill, bro. You're fast and you're cheap. I don't like you at all. I like that they stuck with the design from, Justice 1. Although they made them a lot smaller. Which is good. You don't want a 10-foot monkey running around in your game who looks like King Kong. Crying out loud. I mean, he'd be the same size as that elephant back there.